So, do you want me to stretch it to the screen or just play it like this? I personally like stretch screen, not to kill the resolution, but it just looks cleaner. You like it stretched? All right, I see. Stretch it is. Is this Nesmania? Well, yeah, this is the SNES section, but on the wheel we got a... We got a submission. Well, that was like multiplayer. What the hell? Alright. Four-player battle. Stage challenge? Puzzle one player? What is the category I need to play? I mean, the fault is normal, so I guess. Just complete the normal puzzles for end credits. Alright. Boost. Use the walls. Ace or mace. We have only one to the left. What the hell they do? Alright. Japan. I don't know if one is gonna go out. Hey, one can die, right? No. Lots of mice. Head on crash. What the fuck do I have to do? Here and there. Alright. Hola, is it Kiko? Around, around. Oof. Made it, nice. Dream catch. Ready, go! So I'm playing with mice, and those are cats, I think. Two on one, damn. Long journey. Google 12. Turns out You actually need to complete the other difficulties too for the end credits. You're bad. Well, you're bad. It's just making me want to change the increments for the subcategory. Oh, my bad. I will still think about it, but from the looks, it doesn't look alright. So, what exactly? Beat Mania stage 25 for end credits. What is Mania? I cannot change the difficulty. Where is Mania? How do I pick Mania? I get only original game user. The last difficulty. How do I change the difficulty?
Thank you.
Don Silver, thank you for the Prime Gaming. Yeah, I mean, that's the thing. A lot of people submit games from the early day out of the nostalgia, but a lot of people don't have kind of an estimate of how hard it is to actually beat a game. So I will definitely try to think if I want to change the increment for the subcategory. It's just for how random it can be, honestly. I don't know. We'll see. Sometimes in the title it tells you. I still argue you get better quality game than random roll games from complete lists. Yeah, Gizmo, that is very true. But if, like, let's say 50% of the games submitted are PS1 games, where does that put us with good quality games? Know what to do with this. Well, let's see what happens then. So the guy, they have to come here.
Thank you.
sure. I don't know what to do. The thing with portals, yeah. Gang of cats. Thank you. But to me it looks like credits, huh? Incentives are safe. They're safe by now. Oh so plus 20 increments. That's right, man. At least let's make it plus 25 increments. Why not? Yeah, we're back to SNES after this little break with 11 adorable SNES games minus one Mahjong game. Says he wants. Man, people were saying that, oh, you need to beat Mania difficulty, and I'm starting normal. You, of course, need to think that the next one is hard, and after is Mania, right? So it's like, yeah, beat the whole fucking game.
Now you're playing with Nintendo.
We can go higher to plus 50. Yeah, let's make it plus 50. Now, you can now select hard on the stage select screen in puzzle mode. There you go.